وأقول في القرآن ما جاءت به آياته فهو الكريم المنزال وأقول قال الله جل جلاله والمصطفى الهادي ولا أتأول
الحمد لله رب العالمين له الحمد الحسن والثناء الجميل وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له يقول الحق وهو يهدي السبيل وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وأصحابه والتابعين لهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين أما بعد إن شاء الله تعالى I now want to speak about another contradiction that many people fall into, which is الحرص على دعوة الناس إلى الطعام. You call the people to food. وَإِهْمَالُ دَعْوَتِهِمْ إِلَى الْخَيْرِ But you abandon and you leave off calling the people to good. Which is a contradiction. There are a lot of people who call the people to come over to my place, let's eat together, let's spend time together. You call them to food. You call them to an invitation. Okay? And you then forget calling them to the khayr and the good that is there. And our religion, we're Muslims. يعني in our deen, we're Muslims. As Muslims, we should call each other to good. We should remind each other of Allah tabarak wa ta'ala. ولذلك the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he mentioned in the hadith, there is not a group of people who sit in a sit. ما من قوم جلسوا مجالسا لم يذكروا الله تبارك وتعالى إلا رأوا حسرة يوم القيامة. There is not a group of people who sit in a gathering or a circle or a place and they don't mention Allah تبارك وتعالى, they don't speak about the religion except that they will regret it the day of judgment. You're going to regret that sit, that gathering. You're going to be like, I wish I just mentioned Allah. Look at the reward I could have got. It could have prevented me from a punishment. It could have. You're going to regret it. So think about it. You call the people to food, which is a nutrition for the body, but you forget the nutrition of the hearts of the people, the nutrition of the people's minds and souls. That's the one that's important. And that's what we should give a lot of consideration to and importance also to. And that's the contradiction I wanted to mention, which is leaving off calling the people to the khayr and the deen and striving to call the people to food and what they eat and they drink. That's a clear-cut contradiction. And let's benefit from every single gathering, every single sit that we're having. One way or another, we mention Allah Azza wa Jalla. One way or another. Whether it be just talking about the blessings Allah has bestowed upon us, whether it be, you know, commanding each other, prohibiting one another from evil. Yani, in every place we mention Allah, that's the center of our discussion. It's the center of everything for us. Anything which I have said that was wrong or incorrect is from me and Shaytan, and Allah and His Messenger are both free from it. Subhanakallahumma bihamdi, ashhadu an la ilaha illallah, astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayh.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. How can you do a 2-second action right now that will give you a share of the reward of everything we're doing on this YouTube channel? Simple. Like this video and click subscribe. Why? It will allow YouTube to recommend our videos to other users. And imagine the huge amount of reward that could be waiting for you on the Day of Judgment if you did that with a sincere intention of spreading the Deen of Allah. You'll be rewarded for every single person who benefits from one of our videos as a result of your like or subscribe. That's an easy 2-second action that you definitely don't want to miss out on. Do it now, click like and subscribe, and don't forget to make that intention.